The era of working from home has come to a screeching halt for New South Wales public servants. They have been ordered back to the office 5 days a week. Taylor Ryan is live for us at State Parliament. Now, Taylor, what's behind this decision from the Premier?
Well, Hugh, the Premier's department has circulated an email to all public service workers today explaining this decision. I'm going to read just a small portion of that to you now. It says, "The more our experience of work is shared, the more united we become, and that means being physically present in our organisations." And so, just like that, the comfort and convenience of working from home is now over for public service employees. 5 days a week in the office is the expectation. That news could be received with mixed reviews from staff, but one sector likely to benefit from this decision is, of course, retail and hospitality. Those businesses in the CBD will see plenty of increased foot traffic as a result of this announcement. We'll see plenty more people back on public transport now too. Hugh, it is just a shame, of course, that the Metro hasn't opened on time. That would, of course, support these workers as they are forced to go back to the office.